Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. And so today we got some skill points, redeem those, also go ahead and redeem both of these. So, our Amar Foundation expert system expired. As expected, let's see, we completed training, astrometric range finding, spaceship command, and we are currently training, hacking. 3, so that'll max us out for alpha level, but we're covered by an expert system at the moment, so that's all good. And sell it.
Jada Trade Hub is not responsible for monetary loss due to open chat scammers.
Let's double check, because I don't know Caldari ships that well. Caldari, and yep, it's this one. What? So, let's see, we got biosecurity responders and union day workers. I support unions, so we'll go with that. Alright, so I think these are the same, basically. Yeah, looks like it. But we're going to modify it some. Alright, so we've got scan rangefinding arrays. So what do those do? Scan strength bonus of 5%. Let's do duration bonus Yeah, we don't really care about that. And let's see. Can't strength bonus of 10%. Alright, so these two are equal to one of these. But we want this guy. Increase virus coherence, right? So this one is for the data module. There's another one, name escapes me right now, that does the same thing for Relic Analyzer. But this is the one that we want. Right, so we still have diminishing returns on these three, but yeah, not too bad. Alright, so it's 5 Relic and Data Analyzer, Salvage, Core Combat Scanner Probe. Now, I think what we are going to do is use this a bit longer than in this event. I think we might use this until it dies. So because I plan to head into low and or null sec with this ship. No, it's probably under propulsion. I think we want a warp core stabilizer. So I don't really know these very well, so let's go ahead and compare. Activation cost, power grid, CPU.
Welcome to Q3. Please note there has been reports of scammers in the local area.
There we go. All right, activation cost, all the same. Power grid, all the same. CPU, some differences. Drone bandwidth penalty, okay. Scan resolution bonus. Maximum targeting range. Duration. Strength. Alright, so that's all the same. So if we look at number one here, go ahead and close that. Let's see. T2 is not available to us, so we can ignore that one. T1, we got 30 CPU, not really a problem. 10 second activation time. Let's see, what are the, okay, the longer ones are these. Cord and Halcyon are also longer. So anyway, we got minus 50 and minus 50. It's 44. So let's see, minus 42. It looks like this one has the has the best stats. It is, well, yeah, it's the most expensive of the T1s. So let's see what it really costs. And I guess the other thing is, do we really care? Because we're not going to be stopping to fight anyone. So if they are otherwise the same, then these penalties don't really matter, so let's go with that one. Let's go ahead and
please note sleeping in public places is not allowed. Personal who are found in sleeping in public area will be treated immediately.
Let's fit this ship. Go ahead and buy those so we don't have to manually reload every time. Let's sell the items we don't need.
Pilots, please be careful of the debris as you are not.
Alright. I believe we are good to go. I believe that's real close. Yeah. So we'll go do that first and start scanning from there.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
So since we're in a high sec system, I'm not going to worry too much about finding myself a safe spot. I think the entrance of the combat challenge is going to be just fine. Power on out of here. So, in case it wasn't clear, I was talking about the we should have now, paired to our magnet, is the same scan strength, slightly better fiber strength. So that means that when we are hacking, we do more damage to the nodes. One of the cool things that I noticed while hacking at a cheetah on my other character is that you do damage first. So that means if your damage is high enough to kill the defending node in one hit, you take no damage. And that makes hacking significantly easier. We can get to that point. I don't think we can as an alpha. Even as a fully trained Omega in a T2 ship with T2 modules, you know, there's a good chance that you need that you'll need a booster. Maybe cybernetics to get to that level. Which might be worth looking into.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Yeah. Right, well, let's see. Got an award. Let's head out of here, since he's got that box. And we are certainly not going to fight a Gnosis. Even if it's set up for expiration. So what we got here, hack 15 containers, scan 50 cosmic signatures to 100%. So that means we no longer have a need, I believe, to so we're done with the general scanning. That's regions. That's hacking containers. More hacking containers and gas sites. We'll hold off on gas sites for now. Send that home. Oh yeah, and we could also use this guy. All right. So let's see. And are there any other big
warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Alright. I don't know what to expect here. I know some data sites have combatants in them. Don't think this one will. Also not have much of value, though. Space just in case something comes in or blows up. Thank you.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Someone else is in here scanning, since one of them disappeared. What relics say? That's cool.
Warp drive active.
Alright, so mechanics of this are basically the same as the data site. We just use our relic analyzer.
Thank you.
Looks like that's it for this system. So we'll head back to Jita.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Mob drive active. Mob drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Why is anyone doing this? All right, anyway.
Pilots, please be careful of the debris as you are undocking, and remember to turn your shield and armor harnesses on before exiting the station. Today's forecast. Pirate activity seems higher than usual. Please fly safe as you exit the station.
Okay. Get anything else? Some event points. Alright, well, I think that we will call it a day then. So until next time, have a good one.